আর এখানে এখানে নাই
এখানে নাই মাঝে মাঝে দিয়ে রাখি কেন হয়
Plucking Bhringaraj leaves, also popularly known as false daisy, in English. This is famous as a traditional wonder, wild herb. During winter the plant dies, and by April this plant grows back by itself, and does not require any type of caring. This plant is used by people, since ancient times, for growing long, silky, and strong hair. It can also prevent hair graying, if used regularly. And is used in almost every part of the world, due to its benefits for maintaining beautiful hair. While plucking, we can feel with our hands the stem, a bit rough, and not smooth like the other plants, which almost look alike. It is also famous as Ayurvedic hair tonic, which can be extremely beneficial, for hair fall, grey hair, and can prevent dandruff. It is also used by many people for treating skin problems, headaches, and mental weakness. It is bitter, hot, sharp, and dry in taste. The darkening properties, as can be seen on the fingers, while plucking Bhringaraj leaves, helps in giving hair look black and less grey. After plucking small amount of leaves, I am washing it with running water. Now grinding the leaves, using a mixer grinder. Taking out the leaves paste from the mixer grinder. Heating the paste in low steam and pouring coconut oil. Heating it till the coconut oil get mixed up with the paste properly. Let it cool down to room temperature. Taking a clean cloth and putting it on the cloth. Now squeezing out the oil and juice into a bowl. The oil can be stored in a bottle, preferably made of glass, and can be used regularly as a hair oil. Applying it on hair regularly can make our hair look black, shine, stronger, prevent dandruff, hair fall, and makes our hair healthier. Massaging our hair with natural homemade Bhringaraj oil helps in providing a calming effect on the head, increases memory, improves blood circulation on the scalp. It is one of the most used hair oils, which can prevent hair fall and effectively promote hair growth. This oil has special anti-aging properties and rejuvenation which can give new life to our hairs. This oil is rich in iron, calcium, magnesium, vitamin D, and vitamin E, and is mainly used for hair problems. If applied regularly on hair, it can promote hair growth by increasing blood circulation to the scalp and roots, prevent hair fall and baldness by cooling down our head, reducing stress and nervousness. It can prevent breakages of hair and prevent hair loss by bringing more nutrients to support hair growth. This oil has anti-inflammatory and antifungal properties, which helps in treating dandruff and dry scalp by penetrating the scalp and moisturizing the dry scalp. It contains some extremely beneficial mineral, which can prevent premature hair graying. This oil is rich in antibacterial properties, which can help in treating scalp infection. The juice of this plant helps detoxifying the liver and helps in liver cell generation. The anti-inflammatory property helps in rejuvenating the skin by delaying skin wrinkles and dullness of the skin. It can also reduce acne, psoriasis, and dermatitis. This oil is also used for getting relief from headaches. People use this oil for improving eyesight. This oil, when used with other medicinal herb, can improve memory and sleep patterns.